Do you want to reset your Windows device to factory settings? By resetting your system, you can easily eliminate problems caused by software bugs. First, make sure the Power Recover software is installed on your device. To do this, press the Windows key, enter the term Power Recover on the keyboard, and check whether a corresponding entry appears in the program list. Important: be sure to save your personal data first. To reset your PC or laptop back to factory settings, turn on the computer and tap the F11 key until Windows is beginning to load. In case the normal desktop should appear, switch the device off again and repeat the process until the Power Recover tool starts. Select your preferred language and click Next. Then choose whether to reset the system with or without data backup. Attention: only the user data in the user profile will be saved. After having selected the preferred variant, the reset will start. For security reasons, you have to confirm two security queries. Restoring the system will delete all data. The initialization process and the restoration of the delivery state may take a while. At the end of the process, the computer will reboot and the system has been restored to factory settings. Regardless of using a notebook, PC, or all-in-one device, the restoring process is identical. Here is a summary of how to fix the problem of your median device. Is the Power Recover software installed on your device? Did you back up your data before starting the recovery? Did you reset your device back to factory settings? Has the system been restarted? If you need more information on our service, check our service homepage or follow us on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and the Median community.